During the last years, we have heard a lot about flooding, about forest fires, so extreme weather events.
The community here is very poor. It is an indication that they are poor and they can't afford to build their own school.
As far as they're concerned, taking steroids is part of their diet.
Other people, like, they want education and all that there, but, like, for gypsy girls, like, the only thing to do is to get married and have this big Cinderella wedding.
How can I trust you? Now, what about if you are terrorists?
Came from nowhere, smashed right through the window.